Alright, you are on belay.
Alright. Well, let's pick up some left. Not even do anything with your shoes on this.
You're in time for the first run off.
Nice. We should be putting that at the bottom so that we don't stand on
I don't have my time if you don't know what I care.
It was just good advice. Yeah, just he said there's this loose stuff right at the bottom. It's really slippery once you get it on your climbing shoes.
Oh no. I think you got some feet off to your left. Oh, the rock marks are all
good. This is a tough one.
I'm gonna pull you up.
Yeah, you probably could.
Something else when you're actually standing on top of it.
Trying to get up on it. I was down here first.
Man, that looks like a tough little. Like you're struggling with. Now almost halfway there. What's that?
Pesto garlic and potato mixed with pepperoni and marinara. There is good footing. It's just real, it's not great footing. And you have to really search for it.
It's obvious that this used to be part of a ball. Wow, could we get traction on that face?
It's a little ledge.
I can see a reflection of what you just climbed over. Get a picture.
We're taking a video.
Right. Oh, you are? All right.
Alcohol wipes.
What's that?
Alcohol wipes. Yeah, no, no, no. Huh. You're saying this stuff, you're saying that to stand that stuff?
Yeah, the guy was saying don't stand in that stuff. It gets in your cotton shoes, it's slippery.
What else do we have?
I don't really want the hippie blanket washed out.
Rope bag.
I think it'll be alright. We'll just...
The rope bag's tied off to the rope.
Oh, dude, there's a shirt right here, too, so watch out.
Bunch of fucking shit dogs around here. Careful with your rope. You'll be dealing with the shit rope. You know what happens when you try to climb a shit rope?
Oh, hey, go stop the video. Go back there and stop and then restart the video in a minute.
Holy shit, there was video back there.
Oh yeah, you're standing right in the...
So just hit the top button?
The long one?